First, I'll tell you something funny. My father called me at 2 o'clock yesterday, 2 p.m. in the afternoon.
Okay.
And he said, "Happy birthday, baby." I said, "Papa, it's not my birthday yet." "No, but I won't be the first one to wish you." I said, "But you can't wish me on another day and be the first one to wish me." "No, but then I don't like it. I won't be the first one to wish you." So that was what happened. So for my father, he was the first one to wish me. Technically speaking, we were all together. We went to dinner yesterday. So the whole cast and the crew were the first people to wish. Now I can only think about Kapoor and Sons, Kapoor and Sons, Kapoor and Sons. So I've said this time and again that my only birthday wish, and my only wish is right now, that this film gets all the lovely view that I think it should get, and the audience really connects with it.
Okay. And Sawar, so you might
believe in really saying who is better, who is not. It's not like choosing a food item. So I would not really choose between them. But definitely.
उसका hotness से क्या तालुक है उसका? आपने दो question पूछे. Who's a better poster because you called him hot?
Who is better or who is more hotter? Who is more hotter?
Picture में dialogue मेरे निकाल और आपने इनको फंसा दिया.
No, I think both of them are very hot and both of them are very gorgeous. मुझे कहने की जरूरत नहीं है. I have girls. Whenever मैं इंटरव्यू interviews करती हूँ, all the women ask me, "Are you aware how lucky you are, Alia? Are you aware how lucky you are to be between both these men?" I'm like, "Yes, I am aware." So to answer the other part of the question, how much fun I had working with Sawar, I think we had a great time. I loved working with him as an actor. He's a very, very giving actor. और अब मुझे समझ आया कि लोग लड़कियाँ जो नहीं उनकी इतनी दीवानी क्यों है, क्योंकि he's a very expressive actor, especially his eyes. And अभी तो हम लोग promotion के जब tour पे गए हैं, I'm getting to also know him better as a person. So yeah, it's been a great experience. I think I'll really miss this whole ensemble.
Well, thank